Stettin in the Baltic to Trieste in the Adriatic, an iron curtain has descended across the continent.
In the background was the growing struggle between two great powers to shape the post-war world.
The Marcus, Willy Brandt, the applause ringing in his ears, became the fourth chancellor of West Germany.
Soviet Russia was expansively stabbing westward, knifing into nations left empty by war.
Wir wollen mehr Demokratie wagen.
This time in almost 40 years, a social democrat once more heads a German government.
Britain's role in Germany became one of preparation. In the Cold War, heating up.
Get down!
Dieser hier ist noch am Leben. Setz ihn in den Wagen.
We are not bad people, Sergeant. We are both soldiers at the end of the day, you and I. We just have different motives. You have been fertilized by your superiors, Sergeant. But I suppose you're just following orders. You are just another pawn in this war, Sergeant.
And what does that make you?
Good night, Sergeant Fletcher.
Hast du die Informationen schon bekommen?
Ich arbeite daran.
Wir haben sehr wenig Zeit. Mach es fertig, Bertram.
Ja, Herr.
So, tell me, Sergeant, why did you join this war? My father joined the Red Army faction 5 years after my birth. He fought in the embassy bombings and the attack on Heidelberg. All for a communist Germany. He is a great man.
A great man? A great man doesn't kill innocent civilians, he protects them. A great man doesn't endanger his family. He fights for his country, not against them. You are a fucking terrorist.
Yet here you are, on our soil, terrorizing our people.
Es wird heute Nacht fertig sein. Ja, ich verstehe das, aber... Alles ist unter Kontrolle.
Our time is running out, Sergeant. What are the plans for a British attack?
The plan is you'll fucking die.
Was ist los? Ich brauche mehr Zeit.
Zeit wartet auf niemand.
Vergib mir, Vater.
Just another pawn in this war. pawns are insignificant. Manipulated by the player and sacrificed to achieve the ultimate goal.